Three forms of water. Today, we are going to talk about water. Water is very important. We drink water, we bathe with water, we cook with water, we grow plants and fruits and vegetables with water. When we drink water, it goes down from our mouth to our tummy, and all of the good nutrients that water has for our body goes out into every part of us and makes us healthy. The water we use and see every day is a form of water called liquid. It is called liquid because it can move and flow. Another form of water is called ice. How do we make ice? In the freezer, right? And the freezer is super cold and can make liquid super cold, and it gets cold enough to turn water into ice. At very cold temperatures, water becomes ice. Ice is hard. This is called a solid form of water. So far, we have talked about the water we drink, which is the water that moves and flows. And that's called liquid. And when we put water in a very cold place, it becomes ice. Ice is the solid form of water. What happens when water gets very hot? What happens when you heat water? Any guesses, anyone? When you heat water, it becomes boiling, and that water produces or makes steam. That is another form of water. Steam is also called vapor. So, let's review. Water has three forms. The first is liquid water that we drink. Then, a solid form of water, which is ice. And the third form of water is steam. Hope you enjoyed it! If you liked our videos, please like and share them. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updated videos.